of gold. This is the Guild of Dungeoneering. All the monsters keep appearing. Oh, to be a Dungeoneer, whose stories will be told. What's that sound I hear? Noise? Something's coming, girls and boys, from the hills and far away. We're the Guild of Dungeoneering. Curse and swear, but don't despair. The way out of here must be over there. I think we're lost, but what do we care? We're the Guild of Dungeoneering.
Alright, so I've played this a little bit already, so I'll just get right into it. Try to explain how it works. You start out with just your one character, and you expand your guild by obtaining gold. You get gold for going through your missions.
What's this? There's more, a whole world to explore. Why there's gold to be found and treasure in store? But what's the point? You're all hit and miss. It's so plain to see. You're not cut out for this.
So with the apprentice, I guess. I don't know what any of the other people do. So put your objective up here. And you can play up the three parts of the track.
At last, the future now is in the past, and all because their selfish pride was chasing fame and glory.
Try that again. Let's go with the apprentice.
is really just quite surprising. Aren't Dungeoneers just cannon fodder? But against all odds, they keep surviving. They're so dumb. Why even bother?
I don't know what any of this does.
Thank you.
at last. Their future now is in the past. And all because their selfish pride was chasing fame. Dungeoneer die before you call it a day? How many children must you make cry after that pitiful display? Oh,
it was a pitiful display. I need to figure out what some of these things do. Alright, well that'll be all for this video, and I'll make some more.